My dad is a surgeon, so maybe that inspired me into the field of medicine. Then when I was coming up, I loved using my hands because there are two sides of medicine as a field. There's a surgical part where it's more of operation, and there's the medicine side where it's more of giving the medicine and hope it works. And I was interested in orthopedic surgery because of the carpentry and the works that go in. And I was also interested in general surgery, which my dad is. And then I was also interested in plastic surgery because of one of my mentors, Professor Hainga.
In a normal context, one would expect to get an old surgeon in a hospital, owing the time it takes to specialize in the field. Contrary to people's expectations, at 30 years of age, Dr. Ken Alwora is the youngest plastic surgeon in the country.
Started in Nairobi, then went to Kapsabet. I went to a school called Rosive Educational Center for primary school, where I did my primary school and came to Alliance High School. As they say, I went to Alliance. And then now finished Alliance, joined University of Nairobi, I think at 18, and did my undergraduate. Everyone knows a very old surgeon. Even the patients who come to see me, they usually want to, they usually ask me, where is the surgeon? I think I count myself very lucky because I was guided at an early age. I thank my mentors, and it was a fast process. You have to really be dedicated to it. There's a lot of reading. And there are many times you wonder why you're punishing yourself, especially the specialization part.
Passion, hard work, and guidance from his father, who is also a surgeon, made him join this profession.
So today you'll meet a patient who possibly needed reconstruction in the face. Tomorrow you'll get the ones who are my favorite, the breast and the, and the abdomen, tummy tucks, and then also the hand, especially. And the hand especially is what is usually mind-blowing, because this the first guy we did the hand implantation, a 17-year-old, the hand was completely chopped off.
With his cool, chilly smile, the plastic surgeon claims the highlight of his career was when he was part of the team that did a successful hand surgery in the country.
Being part of the team that did the first hand re-implantation, that was like a very memorable part of my highlight of my career. You see some patients who come and they look at you and they think, they say you've performed a miracle. They can't believe what you've done to them. So that gives me a lot of fire. So
the Alliance School alumni works as a surgeon in Kenyatta National and Referral Hospital, while also managing a private hospital in Nairobi.
Plastic surgery is a growing field, and it's here. Don't go looking for it outside Kenya. But there are many highlights, also meeting you.
Namkana Samuel, Switch TV, Nairobi.